गुड इवनिंग सर एंड बैचमेट्स. वी आर टीम सिक्स एंड विल बी डिस्कसिंग अबाउट द बिजनेस प्लान ऑफ इंदिरा ग्रीन टी. नेक्स्ट स्लाइड. एंड आई एम चीफ ऑपरेटिंग ऑफिसर एंड माई मेन रोल इज टू इंक्लूड द मैनेजमेंट ऑफ ऑपरेशनल एस्पेक्ट्स ऑफ द कंपनी एंड कोऑर्डिनेटिंग विद द मैनेजर्स एंड एम्प्लॉयज टू अचीव द ऑब्जेक्टिव्स एंड गोल्स. Afsana Salim is the processing plant manager, and her main focus is to provide oversight and control of the actual quality activities in the tea processing plant. And Pradeep Kumar is the human resource and admin manager, and his main role is to organize and maintain personal records, update internal databases, and prepare HR documents like employment contracts and new hire guides. Whereas Snehit Reddy is the sales and marketing executive. His role is to drive sales by designing and implementing targeted marketing strategies, maintaining customer relationships, tracking sales data, and creating performance reports. Next slide. So yeah, next slide. This is the index, and then next slide, introduction. So green tea is the type of the tea made from Camellia sinensis leaves and buds that have not undergone the same withering and oxidation processes used to make oolong and black tea. Green tea is known to be effective against depression and various types of cancer, such as lung cancer, liver cancer, among various health issues. Some of the scientific studies have also proven that consumption of green tea helps enhance the thinking skills and lower cholesterol as well as triglycerides levels in the body. Green tea has gained the attraction of Indian consumers over the past few years, mainly due to health benefits. Next slide. So in our business plan, we have mainly included the product 4P strategy, that is product, price, place, and promotion. We have included brand, services, and packaging under the product, discount, offer price, credit policy under price, and market, channel, distribution under place, and advertising, publicity, sales promotion under promotion. Whereas we have also included the target markets, like we have mainly included young professionals and college students, and we have taken many performance measures to enhance the marketing strategy of our product, like service focus groups and financial analysis. Next slide. And our mission is to be the most successful tea company in India at providing the most unique, healthy and ethical tea experience, serving best quality tea products to meet customer expectations of having the highest quality tea experience while striving to meet our own expectations of triple bottom line, that is people, planet and profit. Next slide. And our vision is to bring our customers quality, product safety, value and service with a focus on sourcing the best organic fair trade ingredients and start foreign exports in upcoming years and become renowned a successful company in tea industry. And next will be continued by Pradeep sir.
Okay, thank you Sindhuja. Okay, we just look about the overview of the our product and company. Let's start the place and product. Like we starting our company in the Coorg district of Karnataka, and later we will expand it in to other places in the future. Like what made our product different from the other product means we select the premium quality, and we use the finest tea leaves carefully harvested from the estate, which are beneficial for health and which maintain the quality of the green tea flavors, and which will be 100% organic product, and which are available in the many flavors. Like our company name is Indus Green Tea, and this is the logo of our company. Next slide, please. Okay, let's look at the target markets. Like we are basically targeting all the groups. College students, which are age group of 18 to 23, and young working professionals, which are age group of 25 to 40, and health conscious people above 40. Next slide, please. Like our pricing strategy will be different for the different product, like different segments. Like for college students, it will be 90 rupees per kg, and for working professional, 140 rupees per kg, and for health conscious, it is 200 rupees per kg. Like we are starting a new company, that's why we are giving 15% free for the customers. Next slide. Now you have the questions like why segment one will buy these products. Like it will help the like it increase the fat burning and improves, like basically these are the college students and they are more conscious about their health and they have to be active in day-to-day life. That's why it increase fat burning and improves the physical performance of the health. And as it contains yes, it kills bacteria, which helps in improve the dental health and lower the risk of the infections. And it can help you lose weight and lower risk of the becoming obese. And it may increase risk of denying and help you live longer. That's why, basically, these age peoples are more active and we're targeting these people. And then next come to the working professional. Like they are working in the company, like they are more stressful and they have to do their work more effectively. That's why it contains some compounds which improves the brain function and make you the smarter. That's why we are targeting the second groups. Next slide, please. And again, come to the health conscious, which are above 40 age group. Like it contains various bioactive compounds that can improve the health and no one will wants to die soon, right? That's why everyone it contains some bioactive compounds that can help you improve health and which makes which like which lower the risk of some disease and disorders and lowers the risk of disease and disorders and improves our physical activity. And which also may lower the risk of diabetes type 2. Okay, next slide. Let's comes to the marketing plan. Our marketing plan is of providing a direct line of communication regarding our product to current and prospective customers. Our advertisement will be simple and which will be very understand and truthful and sincere. Which is a customer oriented. Next slide. Like this is our sales strategy. Our sales strategy includes using the following selling techniques like telephonic sales and person to person sales and retailing and distributions. And our sales strategy is outlined below in the three phases. Like in first phases, we accommodate our existing customers and to make sure that current orders and subsequent orders are maintained properly. And next come to phase two. Like will this phase two will commence when our facilities are expanded. We will then be able to develop new products, accept new clients, and when contact companies who are shown interest in our product, then we will we plan to hire a high-end quality salesperson to assist in defining our marketing program in phase two. And when phase three program will commence, we will begin with the hiring of two additional sales representatives who will develop our consumer program, wherein we will begin to sell our product directly to the individual via the websites. Next slide. Like these are our the specific sales program, like distributor sales, retail sales, web sales through websites, and through direct sales and direct contact to contact, and through telephonic sales. Yes. And these are the competitors, like organic tea Tulsi and Lipton Green and Typho Green Tea and Girnar Detox green tea. These are our competitors. Next, come to the advertisement model. Like our advertisement model will be very simple and sincere. Like we will advertise through various way, like personal contact. We contact them in personal and through newspaper, magazine, and newspaper newsletter, and through social media. It's like nowadays, people are more active in Facebook, Instagram. So we will we'll advertise. We'll promote through the social media and through brochures and catalogs and through coupon mailers. Like next come to the our strength, weakness, and opportunity threats. Like our strength is the loyal customers and production facilities, and our brand name. These are the our the strength of our company. And when come to weakness, like we are new to the new to the like we are new and we have a limited experience, and the saturation of hard beverage segments and also product penetration is low. Next, and then come to opportunities. Our opportunity is new product introduction. Like we have to like introduction of new product in a different like hard beverages and greater antioxidant property protections, property products, and also export potential and untapped rural markets are the opportunities. And when come to threats, strong competition and other brandities and internationally increasing tea price, these are our threats. Next slide.
Good afternoon, sir.
Yeah.
I will say. So coming to the business structure and management of our company, as said, we four will be overlooking our different operations and we will collectively work for the betterment of our company. As CEO will be taken by Sindhu, processing plant manager Afsana, overlooking the processing operations of tea, HR and admin manager Pradeep Kumar, and I will be overlooking our sales and marketing of our product. Next. So this is a overview of our project cost, which we are going to require for the establishment of our company. Like proposed project is tea factory unit, capacity of the plant is 100 ton, year wise capacity. Like initially we will operate at 50%, next we will increase to 60%, 70%, and we will operate at 70% until we are actually in the market. These are the project costs like land, civil works and buildings, plant machinery required for tea processing plant, fixed assets, pre-operating expenses. This is a brief overview. It might be increased depending upon those conditions. Next slide. So after we are establishing, we are estimating income. Like for 100 ton processed tea, price per unit would be 1,30,000, and total sales per annum at 100% capacity, as we are selling at 100 ton, we'll get 1,30,000. So we are estimating that when we are operating at 70%, we'll start get profiting. Initially, when we are operating at 50%, that's time for when we are establishing in the market. Next slide.
Okay, Snehit, I will continue. Good evening, sir and batchmates. When talking about the implementation of our project, that is the product that we are manufacturing in the factories that are near the hilly areas, will be actually distributed through a channel like distributor, wholesalers, then retailers and consumers, as well as there will be also channel like we'll be also giving to the retail shops that are nearby located in our factories, and there will be also a factory outlet where the consumers can directly purchase from them. And there will be also, we'll be also having a marketing evaluation, like we'll be taking the customer feedback and we'll be also looking after the financial performance. In customer feedback, while after the product, after we are launching our product, and we'll be also checking how it is acceptable in the market and how it is going well. And based on the result that we are getting from that, we'll be improving at every step. And in the financial performance, we'll be also having plans, and we'll be comparing like after every year, we'll be going with that next year's forecasted plans or like that. And through these methods, we are thinking to improve our plan. And coming to the conclusion, like our main focus of this company is to create a market share as well as to generate the customers in the healthy drinks market. And like we are looking forward to make you all healthier. Thank you, everyone.
Great job.
Very good.
Exactly 15 minutes you took.
Now, we did the separately market research and market survey. We are having a small presentation also on the market research that we did on the energy drinks.
Is it a different topic?
This is from food processing sector itself. But after the survey, we find that most of the people are actually inclined towards this energy drinks and other fruit juice and all. But even if they are preferring for healthy drinks, they are not actually going through this healthy drinks. Then we thought of the idea of coming with this healthy drinks, and we choose green tea as a part of that.
Great job. Did you design that logo, Indus Green Tea? Did you?
Yes, sir. We designed that ourselves. Yes.
Wow.
Yes, sir.
Great job. But how much time you require for this market research?
Sir, just 3 to 5 minutes, sir. That would be.
Yeah. Yes, 2 to 3 minutes. Okay.
Yes.
Go quickly, just overview. Give us a glimpse of it. Then you need not go into the details.
Yes, like our.
Go ahead.
Yes.
Go ahead.
Yes, sir. Our market research survey was mainly based on energy drinks and people's preference over the energy drinks. When talking about energy drinks, it is like drinks that are having caffeine or added ingredients like taurine, herbal extracts, vitamins, etc. And mostly young people are preferring this energy drinks, and consumption energy drinks will increase blood pressure under the stress conditions, and it will be also helping in gaining pain tolerance and in increasing the performance and all. Our main objective was to get an overview of the non-alcoholic fruit beverages and energy drinks in this among the population.
Sir, our target group would be people living in urban areas, according to our research, and people who prefer brand value. Most of the people between age group 20 to 30 prefer energy drinks. And this product would be restricted to semi-urban areas, because according to our research survey, we got to know that almost all of the people are from semi-urban areas or urban areas are preferring energy drinks. And our product would be more like with quality and nutritional content. Next. So during our research, we prepared questions like, where does the customer belong to? What is the age group of customers? What type of energy drinks do they usually prefer? And what does a customer consider for buying the energy drink, whether brand value or quality with nutrition? And what type of packaging do they prefer, like glass packaging or paper packaging or tetra packing? And how much is a customer willing to pay for buying an energy drink?
Okay.
So this was our research. Next, research results.
Yeah, and from the survey we got, we have seen that 79.4% of consumers are preferring fresh juices over others. 82.4% consumers are not considering brand value and are giving their preference to quality and nutrition.
Okay.
And next slide. And about half of the consumers prefer glass bottle packing rather than tetra packs and plastic packaging. And 61.9% consumer would like to consume energy drinks once a week.
Okay.
And then 48.5% of consumers would like to pay a general cost of 30 and above for energy drinks. And 35.3% of consumers are preferring mango flavor as their favorite one. And then 49.3% of consumers who are preferring energy drinks are living in urban areas. Yes.
Okay, let's come to SWOT analysis. Like our strength is the updated technology, and we targeted low and middle class people, and we providing a good quality product with reasonable price. And our weakness, like we are new and with limited experience, and there are strong competitors with and ours are there is no market share, and our opportunities are like increasing the our distribution network and acquiring new future technologies, and marketing is very big and attractive, and threats are like so many competitors are there, and retaining customers is the greatest threat, and economic instability and increasing general sales tax is our threats. Thank you.
And the conclusions drawn from the research are that almost 85% of consumers are giving importance to quality and nutritional availability rather than the brand value. And the general price that consumers are willing to pay for the energy drinks is 30 rupees and above. And the survey indicates that consumers are giving more importance to quality, freshness and nutritional content rather than price. And they're willing to pay more money for those factors also.
Great. Thank you.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you very much.
Thank you, sir, and batch.